Follow me now to shopping. Let's go to Lidl and buy some things I need during the week. See, the wagon is full. Here is the bread up. Bread. I want to take my meat bread. If you can see. See, we are Lidl. I'm taking a package of some. Let's go shopping. I'm looking for brown bread. I find one. Put it to my wagon. Yes, I find the brown bread. Always download this little app. It will help you to buy things with you. Sometimes you have reduced price of things. We are in the bread. I know we are taking our bread, burger bread. I normally take from the down up ones are the expiring, the ones that will expire early. Let's go. I find another sandwich bread. I pass it into the wagon. Let's go. What am I looking for? Let's go. Okay, I'm going back. Let's go to the sweet. Let's check what they're having today. For the see, orange, lime. I want to put lime. I need lime in the house. Pack it in my wagon. I think I was looking at that orange and see if I can take one. I picked one. Check if there's anyone that is spoiled. I pack it into the wagon. And let's continue. What am I looking for? Grapes or pears? I find pears. I check if there's anyone spoiled. I normally check if there's anyone that's spoiled inside. I take one pair, pack it in the wagon. We are looking for apple. I find one. The other one was expensive, €3.29. I said, okay, let me take the one of €2.99. I picked one net and put it in the wagon. I was looking for banana. I was looking for banana. The woman in front of me is blocking me. I said, let me go and look for banana. Yeah, I wanted to check this pineapple, but it's a very expensive and I'm not very sure. I find grapes. I put one, take one grape. And we are looking for banana. See, they have beautiful bananas. But I will pick from inside. The fresh ones are inside. Normally, pick everything inside. Oops, people have touched them. So I picked 3 bunches of banana, the wagon. Everything is decorated, everything is in organized in Lidl. I said let me look for granuts. My husband loves granuts. I find one. I pick the granuts. I pack it to the wagon. I say let's go and find some bread for my children. They love this what do you call it, Galina. See, they reduce it if you have little eggs. They reduce 1 euro. I took 6 of them. They reduce 1 euro for me. That's how you save money. You go to shopping. Six of them. They reduce 1 euro. Because I have my lady app, try to download this lady app. It will help to save some money. So I took that Galina, 6 of them. My children love this Galina. I packed it in the wagon. I said, let's see if I can find the phone. See another one. I packed it in the wagon. I take one of these bread bags. what was I looking for? I want to keep my telephone in school. So the lady, the bag was very far from me. I want to take care of this phone. Very important if you are buying something like that. So much love it. Lady is organized. You see, I pack it into the wagon. What I was looking for something to like, I think the bread for my son, one of these breads. Look at this bread here. This bread is cheese on top of it. I took in two of it. My wagon. These are the things I already picked. I normally buy once in a week for shopping, but I worked, I don't have time for going to shopping every day. I don't have to buy everything I need throughout the week. So let's go to vegetables pylon. I'm looking for, I saw one packet of them, so maybe let me pick the one and just check if there's anyone spoiled. Always check if there's anyone spoiled because they packed everything in one place. I checked the carrots. I was satisfied with the carrots. I picked the carrots. I packed it in my bag. And I checked. What was I looking for? Carrots. I put in the bag. I continued the vegetables. I saw corn. Boiled corn. Oh, very delicious. I normally toast it in my toaster. Okay. See, broccoli, pack it in the bag. I'm looking for cherry tomatoes. I saw one. Very far. I pack it in the bag. Everything have increased. There's no thing I need all these things. So they're working, so I've been able to pay for it. The spinach, they use it with my lady blues. I saved almost 30 cents or 90 cents. I don't know if you check my receipt. I saw this, my cucumber. I have one already in the house. I picked only one. I was looking for this radish. I love it too much. I put it in the wagon. Look at the mushroom. My husband doesn't like mushroom. I does not like it. I don't know. I was looking for salad. Lettuce. Sorry. It's a lettuce. I packed one into the wagon. I checked potatoes. I need potatoes. I checked their price. I packed it in the wagon. I picked one. I have onions in the house. I don't need onions. I'll now go to what is it for? Snacks up Thailand. Let's continue shopping. I'm going back to Snaps at Thailand. I saw these tomatoes. I said I need these tomatoes. I stuck it to my wagon. Oh, these tomatoes. I stuck it to my wagon. Very big and fresh. I stuck it to my wagon. And they reduced it to 99 cents. I didn't see the low cost, but I saw it and I just took it. See the snaps pylon. I check we are diabetics. I don't need most of this. I need to this. My children back in the wagon. This one, I was looking at it. I said, no, I don't need it. Let's go back front. I want to go to drink. I look for juice at Thailand. They have everything is good decorated in leather. I so love shopping in leather. We are going to juice at Thailand. Look at their flowers, beautiful flowers, beautiful flowers. I was looking for juice. I was looking for grape juice and apple juice. I saw one. Nine ginger ale. I take one crate, one grape grape juice. And if one, I'm looking for apple juice. And this for my children. I picked one. I put into the wagon. See the apple juice. I saw one. I only pick one. It's okay for us. I pack into the wagon. Or looking for water for my children. They will use it now. They're going to school. They need water. I saw this non-alcoholic beer for my husband. I picked it. He loved it. I picked one. I was looking for water. I saw this small water. This lime water. Then my children normally take it to school. I picked one. Put it in the wagon. See, this is their wine. Thailand, where every wine you need can get it, but I don't drink alcohol. So we are going. I was going for the next lane to go and get my lemon juice. This, I now saw this vanilla extract. I just pick it.
Vanilla extract.
Just pick one immediately. See the vanilla extract. Just pick one immediately. I've been looking for it's new in wagon. Grease, they say grease also, but today I'm not buying grease. I picked one flour, one bag of flour, put it in a wagon. They reduce these nuts. See, 1 to 5. I picked one. It's one of our snacks. I picked it in the iron cup, shopping cup. Now I look for these chips for my children. I picked 2. Mind you, I'm buying for 2 out of the week. What I need for 2 out of the week. Will not come to live again. I took 2 of these chips. I packed it in the wagon. The woman was checking something. They have to go. Then there's another chips. My daughter loves it. I took 2 also. 2 of these chips. The Africa chips. I took it in the wagon. I was looking for a green packet. After then, paying, this is the receipt. You can see minus 30 cents. This is the receipt of the thing, minus 90 cents. If you have Lidl Plus, you save some money. Try to download this Lidl, see, minus 1 cent. Download this Lidl Plus in your handy. It will make you to buy, see, minus. Buy some things, reduce price. It's very, very good. As a very big family, it's good. Thanks for watching. Subscribe to my channel. Keep on subscribing. God will bless you all. See us in my next video. Bye.